exciting. You know, every one of us needs the baptism of the Holy Spirit. If you've been filled, if I ask you, have you been filled with the Spirit? And you say yes. My next question to you is going to be, are you boldly witnessing and are you praying and seeing signs and wonders? And if not, I'm going to encourage you to be refilled. And then my question to those who have